This is Matrix Lord 212, and I'm talking about Doctor Who and its direction. And let's go over what Chibnall's ideals are, because the way he's portraying the episodes as a showrunner, and he's having his writers portray it. Since the season started, and last season actually, portraying women as superior, which is craziness, because men and women are created equally. Being wrong history. Rosa Parks got wrong. He got Nikola Tesla wrong. It's like the history according to his weird, twisted philosophy. And even Doctor Who history he got wrong. With Gallifrey, where they escaped the pocket universe, and he's not watching his Who, because if he did, he would have noticed that in Hellbent and the whole Capaldi era. So I do have a massive, massive issue with Chibnall, because again, these young kids that, like these people that are watching it for the first couple of years, they're looking to attach themselves to a franchise. Maybe they haven't watched Doctor Who classic series. You know, maybe they're not as, like, they're not looking for attention to detail like some of us are. So, like, when you see an episode like that, they believe that's the history. And that's not the history. You know, and the fact that this is a time travel show, which should get it right, to get it so wrong, really unnerves me. Because, again, it's like a disrespect to all the years of Doctor Who that came before. And I've been watching it since I was 5. So when I see that, like, the showrunner of Doctor Who does not watch all the episodes of Doctor Who, and then he does story arcs based on that, and it's totally wrong because he missed some episodes, that's a disrespect. That's terrible. And especially, like, a stupid opinion. Like, your opinion should not be made reality for the past of American history. You know, and how many times do we see that where it's, like, crapping on American history? You know, how do they portray America on Doctor Who half the times? Like, every president they talk about, it's like always like, oh, disrespect, a knock. You know, come on. So, like, you know, for so many years I let it go, even before Chibnall. But, like, this is getting beyond ridiculous now. And you know what? The episode wasn't that great. It really wasn't. So, I don't know what's so fantastic. I mean, the makeup was terrible for the Scorpion Queen there. She was, the eyeliner wasn't even right. I mean, this is just total garbage. How could you waste the budget, and then these episodes, the special effects for the Scorpions was shit. Totally. And why is everybody, like, not seeing this? Why are you accepting garbage? Is this what's going to happen now with Doctor Who? Because we don't have anything else, we're going to accept garbage? No, tell them no, okay? If he either gets it right or don't do it at all. And now I'm getting annoyed now because people are going to watch this and they're like, oh, Nikola Tesla is the greatest and Thomas Edison do shit. Like, shut up, Johnny Come Lately's. Read the history books. All right, take care. Bye for now.